excelling in education.
To grow in their ability to be more loving people.
I think the school is making me a better person.
The older kids care about the little kids.
Genuine love of learning.
Doing your best in everything you do.
I love the fact that I get challenged at school.
Opportunities to grow spiritually as well as academically.
We have lots of friends to play.
We should appear such as we are and be such as we appear.
Heart, mind and spirit. Happy Catholic Education Week!
When I think of heart, the words of hope, optimism, courage, passion come to mind.
Heart for us is all about that word love and that word friendship.
I love my friends and I love my teachers.
When I think of heart, I definitely think of the relationship that we have with our teachers and with our peers.
From the moment we became part of this school community, we were warmly welcomed into a really caring and nurturing environment.
We care about everybody.
You always feel like everyone's looking out for you.
My school is helping me to be a really good kid.
We started our own flood relief appeal. We did that by just putting money boxes in each homeroom class.
Year 7s are doing a program called MJR, Making Jesus Real. In this booklet, we fill out stuff and we read about stuff about how to interact with people nicely and how to be honest, how to trust, and things we're grateful for.
Our college motto is to live justly. So each homeroom, which is our pastoral care groups, actually takes on board an activity throughout the year to support our social justice initiatives.
I make a difference through supporting those less fortunate through projects such as Caritas.
In Project Compassion, we learn about people in developing countries and how it helps them.
This year we had the world's biggest morning tea.
It gives you a warm centre inside that makes you know that you're helping other people that are less fortunate.
I love learning different things at school.
When I hear excelling in mind, I probably think of like doing the best you can.
Our teachers make learning fun.
Our teachers help me to be the best that I can be.
We would like to think that everyone excels. That doesn't mean to say you have to get an A+ in everything that you do. It means doing the very, very best that you can.
We do try and focus on being lifelong learners. The whole idea is that we teach from a young age to want to learn and that thirst for knowledge, and hopefully that'll continue once they finish Year 12.
CLIP stands for Capricorn Lit Immersion Program. We do all our subjects in Japanese. They make it fun for us to learn.
I learn something every day.
Spirit for me is caring about my schoolmates.
Spirit would be the values of Mary Ward that we aspire to live by.
Working with other people rather than just by yourself.
We do Christian meditation where we learn to be still and silent and let God into our hearts.
Our school motto for the greater glory of God is something that's really important to us as a school community. When I talk with the students and the teachers, we always come back to that motto.
The message of Jesus also challenges the children in our school to grow in their ability to be more loving people.
These liturgies regularly bring tears of joy to this mummy's eyes.
I'd like to make a career out of singing.
It gives them a chance to really get involved in the school spirit.
We get a big grade 12 sister and she looks after us for the year and guides us and gives us tips and advice and helps us when we need trouble.
It's just to make them feel more comfortable being part of like the family at Loretto.
Excelling in education, heart, mind and spirit. Happy Catholic Education Week!